So we're out at Greenbank right now, where the site works have commenced for the latest grid scale battery that will connect to our network here in Queensland. Overnight we've taken delivery of a transformer, which took a 61 kilometre journey all the way from Port Brisbane out here to the site at Greenbank. And it took some 5 hours to travel that distance. The most impressive thing for me throughout the night was the sheer scale and size of this transformer. What's amazing is that this big transformer was transported across two trailers, each containing 12 axles, pushed by a couple of prime movers and also pulled by a couple of prime movers. And what that speaks to is the sheer weight in this important piece of kit. So comparatively, it may look small, but due to the amount of weight, we needed all this other equipment to make sure it arrived here safely at Greenbank. What also impressed me was the collaboration from the transport company to Queensland Police, contractors here on site. It's a really big team effort to make sure that this important and vital piece of equipment gets out here to Greenbank so it can service this project. And its role is really capturing power stored in batteries, transferring it from a high voltage to a lower voltage, which is then go on to consumers around the local area here. So the battery here will capture energy from renewable sources such as wind and solar and store that energy so that when there's more demand on the grid, that battery will automatically power up and provide that stability and reliability so that consumers don't experience any interruption to their power supply. The grid scale batteries are a critical part of decarbonising our electricity grid. The battery here in Greenbank will play a critical role in providing stability and reliability to electricity supply here in South-East Queensland. Right here in Greenbank, it is the core of that energy transformation and the core of that stability going forward.